We're ready.
Ready. I want you all stand up. Raise your right hand. Repeat after me. I solemnly swear.
I solemnly swear.
That I will faithfully preserve, protect, and defend.
That I will faithfully preserve, protect, and defend.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Okay. Now, before I hand you these badges, I want you to understand how serious this is, okay? This is a real job, so you need to act appropriately. I feel I've made a big mistake. Okay, are you guys ready?
Yeah.
We're going to go back into the jail right now. This is your first assignment. You're going to assist with serving lunch to the inmates. I don't want you to engage in conversation with them.
Don't drop anything.
These guys are in there for a variety of different reasons.
Felonies?
Yes.
Loves it.
Stinks.
It's a jail.
Ready?
Lunch is ready.
Hi, guys. Get your silly cups out. How's your guys' day?
Pretty good. It's better now.
Do you guys have barbecue chicken for him? Do you have Canadian bacon pizza?
Sorry.
Can I ask you a question? I haven't eaten all day. Can I have a bite of it?
Thanks, Gorge.
I'm not very good.
Hello?
There you go. How's your day going?
The weather's not that great outside, so you're not missing much. You guys are living in a bigger space than we are.
Well, you seem like you're in a good place. When do you get out?
I don't know yet.
If you get out tonight, you can come hang out with us. This is fun.
How'd it go?
Gorgeous.
Everybody get fed?
Yeah.
One of the guys is allergic to peaches, and he didn't get to eat fruit, so I felt bad.
He doesn't live that far from here.
So how do you know all about these people?
He lives like...
I told you not to talk to them, and you know their life history now.